round 12, and Manus Lamond has failed to find the early season rhythm, but he was back to the winners list for the first of two for the evening. Paul Bilokapic kept the momentum going. A superb cross allowed Lamond to do the rest. Heidelberg failed to inject any new life into its defence, allowing the Crows to complete a whitewash, Zeljko Babic scoring his team's third. The victory moves United closer to the top two teams on the ladder.